And Gary Anderson has arrived, not just as a head football coach at the Division I level at the University of Wisconsin, but now he has achieved something very few people in his or any other position can claim to have achieved. Gary Anderson is now the subject of a corn maze. At Schuster's Farm near Deerfield, they've created Anderson's image in a corn maze that also welcomes him to Wisconsin and includes a football with a Motion W on it. Ironically, the company that helps design the image is from Utah. GPS technology then guides the cutters to create the maze, then after about 7 or 8 hours it's done, then they mow it about once a week to keep it nice. So Coach Anderson, what do you think?
I will say this, I don't know how you do that, but that's pretty cool. So not that my face is on it, I love the Motion W, but that is that's a pretty cool thing, and one more situation where you understand the importance of, you know, Wisconsin athletics, Wisconsin football. And Lisa came in my office today, and the first thing she said, she says, I thought I'd seen everything in Wisconsin, but now I've seen something I've never seen before, so away we go.
I bet you one of his buddies in Utah calls him up and says, they made a corn maze out of you?
Yeah.
What do you mean?
Were you saying the guy that designed the technology is from Utah or something like that?
The company's from Utah, yeah. Yeah, they do about 300 of them around the country.
It is pretty amazing. Yeah. I don't know, like him, I don't know how they do that. But
at least they didn't say aliens did it or something. Yeah. That would be more weird.
Jay,
it's pretty thank you. Thanks, Jay. All right, we'll be right back.